want to let go of it for the Irish Shepherd, you never.
Girl!
You're not going to go of want to let go of it. You're going to go of it. It's not Irish Shepherd, you never. It's not my chum. We do message the wall, expecting anyone to know prices for a preschool before film frozen. Before film frozen. Saints don't communication like 100% free communication. S-A-I-N-T. Before film frozen. He beat the ball! Flask of dog, people look up first, we have a man to your progeny at all! This is just single days, traveling peonies. And all this, not a poor Slimmer Joe. No women's story, it's a love story. Age is just a number, no body mass left behind. You to us, not you to you, humans. Snora Johns, hummingbird, snoring up a storm. Shots of the Johns. Got your spear on. Nobody messing that life behind. It's just a number, you to us, not you to you, humans. Everybody else, beneath the bow. KO, a second KO, can we do this? We're in this Paris now. There is 0% free of expression and their expression. Easy to like in French, but not in French. Outside of the great Pantheon, non broken rackets for ping pong. Paris! I've said it was in Badminton, Tasmanian Devil Man, and Badminton, Badminton, Digi is very strong. It's almost like there's many food incorporated documentaries. Because I'm still hardcore parkour jungle, I'm still on some block. Nasty four! Four! How do we avoiding all the fudge out there? There's all the BS, we are ridiculously enjoying. Living in a barrack to hit bird paradise. Mission zero, crushing human to hell. I cannot leave the world blind. Eat my Ganji's shorts. Eat my shorts! Eat it! Delicious. Vegetarian menu option. Very delicious. Very cool warnings about it. We take a long way to a whole nother level. Oh! Hey! Everybody says, oh, you got hot dogs. What the? Got nice hair. For your perspective. So nice. Non-broken racket sports have been wiping the floor with all team sports. No preference. There's a single player style. More than 600 years of Ballet Ballet Society surfacer. No preference for which team sports and their boxers and their boxing loving boxers to wipe the floor with next. Ping pong baby girls were very jealous and hungry, scrappy and young. About how they're at the top of the hierarchy. It's all about which sport they dominate in the first, fastest. That's always the ping pong. They use ping pong robot to show how nice and mobile it is. All very presently self-evident, but how cheap it is, and how it does not deflate like a basketball. Oh, gorgeous quality, good value does. Eat this lasagna, you llamas, I love you so much. Ah, oh, the robotic horsey. It's so giddy up for us, and I'm so giddy up for the robotic horsey. All kinds of pitch and perfect, pissy ropes, badminton, ninjis, very strong, mission zero, you know, toothpicks, oh la la, how they have so much mercy with the feathers of badminton. This is a humble reminder that even with the feathers, they can still go hit your eye socket, those rice sockets, I do declare. living in a bird paradise. Below the ping pong table, Ganges River, Ganges shorts. Eye for an eye leaves the world blind, favor for favor leaves the world blind. Above the ping pong table, the rice. Milk! Shoe revenge! Blades of glory, figure skating universe! People, tailors all the time. Eye for an eye leaves the world blind, favor for favor leaves the world blind. People try to take away your fucking funny bones, elbows. I said you can guru mass racket sport. Just gives you all kinds of 360 degree vision. Single player style. You see, I'm not sure if they've seen enough videos of badminton players flipping through comic books. Does it look like they're stopping to give any O's? O-D-E? No! They're just flipping. So just flips through it at the beginning. It's like, okay, we're not superhuman. And then it just shows the more than 400 kilometer smashes. The arms. They're always out dunked in volleyball or basketball. Does it look like they like playing team sports? No. They like being selfish and they're selfie-ish. In unbroken racket sports. Because fathers should always dance in their own congenial shorts. Along with all the things. Because there's many body mass and experience for many sports and many sports and many body mass and experience. I do declare, when you turn that citrus fruit, I don't know why you twisted clockwise and not counterclockwise for weaving silk carpet. We should do another one. That's a suggestion. You know, Lord of the Flies, LOTFI, Lotfi, sitting on Persiatic carpet, sells carpets long time under time. Because we don't like to forget. A lot of carpet weavers lost their eyesight. Like a lot of mine diggers lost their eyesight. A lot of mine diggers and their aquifer diggers said, ah, oh, cannot be done. We can't go to the moon and back in the aquifers and make an oasis out of a desert. It's dead. It's dead. Nothing can ever grow here. It cannot be done. Kana! The hand of God! Says it cannot be done. Anna, the hand of God is gracing you up, gracing you. Allahu Akbar! Did Messi score? Gracie Suarez uses his hand, and the goal is denied by the goalpost. With the Ghana players trying to score? Why does it look like anybody actually accepts Shaolin football rules? It just shows why all these sports are so brilliant. Even though Shaolin football is the most grounded one of all. Right. This one is very clear. And the least amount of view power. Get naked, gotta go! And the least amount of... I mean, Crystal Club just makes sense. The least amount of view power! In... Shaolin football! I don't care if you call it soccer. We're pretty giddy for looking like our hex leverage when we die. Apparently other people don't say owie when they walk on a Lego. Ah! T-Rex on Lego! Ah, fucking kids of future! What toys are they using next? Why is owie's battery so simply? Like, Drano is the best. At least we can kind of know what kind of pain we're talking about here. Dreidel, fair for that. Yo-Yo, Oro, just son of her nose. Simple and someone block, Yo-Yo. Mamas are so fat! Fat, 40, 40, 40, 40, 50, 50. A fat Drogenhauser! Hydra. David turning the cameras off. Naked car, prostitute, Hydra. Naked car wedding vows. Hydra, Drogenhauser. Dragon House! High Komodo Dragon! High Komodo Dragonfly House! Who knows what Jasper was we're talking about? Eric? Pretty much? Oh, no. I thought it was messing with us. It's a broken sport. It's a broken sport. That's why you play ping pong. We don't believe in the broken sport. But just so we know, like, we acknowledge that, like, okay, team sports are gonna chase us with pitchforks. Table all this time. They got ping pong tables wherever we go. Wherever ping pong table goes, we follow, we follow, we follow. Wherever ping pong table goes, we follow ping pong table. He scored! I knew it! Ah! It's always so fast! Fuck! Is it outside concept ball again? Oh, it's like a swarm of fish avoiding a whale. Or a whale avoiding a swarm of fish. Buzzwords. Some kind of a, you are not a drop in the ocean, a drop in ocean of a drop. But you see, it's sinking you. All kinds of buzzwords for, have you ever seen a crowd go ipshitaki? And so forth, buzzwords. But did they deserve it? No. As you can see, only so many goals. Such a big feeling, try to hurt. Oh, you know, hot dogs. Some sports, they just try too hard. After all that, they only score like that. I bet they enjoy trying to make hashtag happen. So I'm trying to make hashtag happen. 30,000 units! You know, mounted NASCAR, Tour de France, and Unifrance. Mount NASCAR! And their hashtags. Because they probably enjoy trying to make those hashtags happen. You can cough to the prospect of the FOMO, but FOMO. It's how you say it. Hands off my kebab. It's how you say it. Get your schmofet in your own pants. It's how you say it. You and me. But any girl. I'm still getting my schmofet in my own pants. My own panties. Celebratory marriages never last. Round robin hoodagami trumps monogamy all the time, and no point. Like, there is no point in your plan. Everybody's climbing up some kind of a snake lab leaderboards. There's always some kind of a sphere of zones of humans around you. Even for those who are divorced from social contract, like ping pong players. So, according to Trump up the volume. So let's say this is like very at-heist centric anthropomorphic worldview. Many features of China mind only being concerned about what centers around them. It's not related with any culture ever. There's one sphere around them, and there's more spheres around them. This sphere represents the zones around his elbow, which people may think is funny or not, but he's gonna be sneezing. He's allergic to all kinds of BS. He sneezes all the time. And when he sneezes, you can bet your bottom units of currency that it does all kinds of double claps behind their back and their bottom. That's one of these. Just to make sure Greasy Grace Maswara is not trying to bite him. One of those. Well, I don't like mosquitoes. I don't like malaria. I do understand why malaria should still exist. Because there is humans in red light districts. Asterisks. Red light districts that were immune to AIDS. Everybody's got AIDS. It takes about 10 years to find out if you got AIDS, but there are some people with red light districts, especially in Africa, who are just immune to AIDS. It's like, talk about being lucky. But at the same time, it's a desert rose that grew out of very humble origin. Try to make some sort of fluffy carpet story about that. You know? Same goes with malaria. People try to bleach Amazon rainforest. People try to bleach Africa. People try to bleach the caves in Africa that are really hot because There's so many radioactive elements next to each other. It's literally a radioactor cave. A reactor cave of radioactive material. It's so close to each other. Africa has always had the most amount of untouched jaw squat twins of uterus mosaicism that has been graced by not being touched or made extinct by people who want to metaphorically choose what life forms to choose into two and put on boats to save in case there's a weather forecast of a pandemic and an epidemic of a cold, of a SARS, a Middle East respiratory virus, of a Lyrical Zika virus, all kinds of junk to say, well, with incorporated documentaries have made all these contingency plans, genetically modified golden rice, in case land turns into gold when in the hands of the wise with their vice grip on onions, pios rodus toranhanos, and so forth. All kinds of buzzwords for the only bank that has ever been worth banking on has been dunk beetle banks. However, what do you want to sell it? Say it, sell it, translate it, transliterate it, equate it. That kind of a dunk beetle dropping, it touches the sky, some sort of a stairway to heaven. Keeps on growing. And people will use all kinds of metaphorical, literal, and or figurative stories to take people's lands. Inch by inch. Life is about a game of 2 inches in front of your face. The older you get, the more life takes away from you. Like some sort of a foot? Whatever you want to call it, soccer or Shaolin football, is the least amount of veto power. They're saying some people need protection from bouncers. Protect them from controlled wildfires, of bar fights, of all body mass index mirrors, trampling everywhere. All kinds of buzzwords. We're trying to take candy from your muscles are not scrawny racket sports, your muscles are nice. That's why we've always been really gated up from non-broken racket sports. But ping pong, tennis, have simple sin, badminton, tennis, badminton, 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 didgeridoo, strong, don't have the right sense of humor, frankincense, and cool. You know, they spread all kinds of non-broken racket sport, standardized sport equipment, techniques, as circus carnies. Because they were speed climbers, a lot of them. For how to stay sporty, my friends. You're the end of fries. Always stay sporty. Fat cats will be with you always. Girls, get on the pads. Always. Oh, fat, fatahe, fatty, fatty, fatahe. Oh, feta, fatahe, profitable cheeses. Always have some sort of a secret magic trick unveil. Surprise. Wedding planning industry behind it. That really gives everybody equal access to slaughtery. Gambling tickets. But we never played any gambling in our casino. We never believed in it. You see, when you have your own daycare day car dung beetle tower, you skip diapers altogether. And Ganges River makes it rain. House always leans, home always leans. And Ganges River has never believed in any kind of voting. Other than what you buy as a foodie. Doesn't really care if it's going to be the same buyer next time either. You know, Gandhi's River knew how to take one of the heavens of Mother Planet Earth and get it so crowded. Tourists never tried to erase some firmware just because they don't think it's romance-like material. I like to sprinkle the cow urine on my face every day. So every day may be a new day. Every new day we know the news. Night of the Living Dead. Smitra, I'm so giddy up for the robotic horses. Zombies everywhere. Michael Jackson videos. All kinds of buzzwords. Right, insects. Oh, he's scoring it! Lord! Fuck! I don't believe in that. There's something we want. Like, how many sports are you doing? But everybody knows where there's the least amount of peanut butter. I don't know which one we're about to do. That's a good question. Easy, no, like a friend, but not a friend. That's naked on piano and so forth. Oh, has a buzzword. Okay. Get naked, gotta go! Just echoing the vuvuzela. It's like doing the wave. Then it's working. Wedding vows, take our wedding vows. Eventually, click. On my Kanji Praji, he was just trying to come under the hugging sanctuary of my arms. Dust smash is Pele, I can't feel my face when I dust smash. You say, I like it. If my scrawny stick insect child. Sometimes I call the son. If you don't say him or her, would you like to keep it really gay up? Of course he. John and Vijay Aquarius. But we're ping pong infinite robots to make sure a chastity belt is impossible to get off. If my stick insect scrawny child does not should be. Oh, is she giving two? I sometimes throw a cookie at me.